Thank you for taking the time to hear directly from me some of the exciting things we have going on at CSU Global to address current and future educational needs. Today, here's what's on my mind. Technology is evolving exponentially, not in increments, so changes are happening quickly in its scale. With artificial intelligence and robots taking on more and more routine work, many jobs of today will be obsolete in the future. So people's ability to keep up with the changes while working on getting ahead is what will sustain our economy. Towards that goal, CSU Global prepares people to be productive in a future of unknown possibilities with its education and training, strong critical thinking and problem solving, adapting to technological and global changes, and skills expertise. In our dynamic world, the services or products we need may evolve, or the way that expertise is applied may shift. That fundamental expertise will still be increasingly valuable. Given that information, it's important to all of us at CSU Global that the university's world-renowned reputation for its online education delivery methods and student learning experiences continue to set the high standard for quality, career-relevant, and affordable education. Our work facilitates human readiness for our future. To that end, this fall, we broke ground on a new office space in a partnership with Aurora Public Schools District. We also created new credit-bearing pathways from industry-recognized career training organizations. The pathways lead into bachelor's degree completion to recognize the value of deep learning from alternative sources. I think you can see from these examples that CSU Global is willing to approach education differently, partnering and collaborating to help people succeed and advance themselves through innovative opportunities. Like our students at CSU Global, we never stop learning, growing, and evolving. As I conclude for today, I am thrilled to finally be able to share that starting Winter A, our November term, we can begin enrolling all freshmen regardless of age, previous college experience, or state of residency. Enabled by the passage of our legislative bill last spring signed by Colorado Governor John Hickenlooper, we can finally assist all students towards their educational goals. CSU Global is on the move, and we hope that you will continue to be part of our ongoing strategic adventure for student academic and workplace success. Thank you for listening and for being part of the CSU Global community.